1953 Fender Tweed Super Amp. Had quite a few problems. Filter caps were shot. One actually exploded while it was testing the amplifier. Had to do a few other things, a couple resistors. Sounds a whole lot better. First time I've done a video with this thing, I had it wide open on 10 and real dirty sounding. Anyway, I'm not a guitar player, but this is what it sounds like now. Dirt out of it. Oh, right about the time of it.